These are the days of patience. These are the days your faith will be pushed and tested and shaken. These are the days the fitna will spread and you can't stop it, it's the creed. These are the days the liar will be believed and the honest will be falsified. It's the days when all trust will be lost and power will be in the hands of the most treacherous. These are the days of corruption and deceit, the days technology will progress and our humanity will regress. These are the days many hearts will die, except those chosen by the Most High. These are the days your Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam warned you about. It's the days when the Bedouins will compete in the sky, and when the mother will give birth to her own master, it's no lie. When intoxicants are consumed in the most despicable way and illegal sexuality becomes okay. It's the days when a true believer will be strange and look down upon low, just like it began 1400 years ago. And the kings of deception will lead the way as they try to extinguish Allah's light, but it's a losing fight, for the haqq will never be erased. It's a guarantee from the trustee, Malik al-Mulk, the owner of all sovereignty. This life is a test and you will surely be shaken, just like those who came long before you. So stand strong, for now is not the time to let this dunya take grasp of you. For its lure is strong, its grip is tight, and it won't let go. This dunya is a deception, a veil that will soon be lifted. O you in the lands of the oppressed, this is your test. Nasrullahi qareeb, God's help is near. For indeed every tyrant has his time. Even Fir'aun was brought to his knees for his crime. And they can never take away your iman, it's from the Rahman, he gave you the Quran. But take heed, for this struggle will be stern until the son of Mary makes his return. In the lands of Dawah, we say we want to make amends, but our men are playing games, drinking and smoking, egos the size of mountains. Our dear sisters can't come out except with their face caked as they gossip and backbite, dressed all tight. What if this was your last night? We've left the example of the best of generations for these so-called sensations. O you who was trusted with this amana, place your trust in He who created and fashioned you, and go back to the sunnah of He who was sent to guide you. For He said that there will never cease to be a group from my ummah upon the manifest truth, and His word is true. So don't let your heart brew with these whims and desires, that's not you. Your five daily salawat are your refuge. Enjoin all that is good and forbid what is wrong, and be patient over what befalls you. For indeed that is of the best of all affairs. That is the advice Luqman gave to his son as he prepared him for the life to come. Wallahu yuhibbu sabirin, indeed God loves the patient, and you will never be tested with more than you can bear. So when you feel the pain, just remember that he's closer to you than your own jugular vein. Grab hold of the rope of truth and never let go until you reach your final home, Jannat al-Firdaus, the destination of the pious and the patient and the true. That is the promise of He who created you.